this breaking news. SAG-AFTRA, the union representing some 160,000 actors, announces tonight that it will continue contract negotiations with major Hollywood studios and streaming services. That means the current deal is extended through July 12th, and a strike will not immediately begin. SAG-AFTRA union leaders and the studios began negotiating on June 7th, with the membership authorizing a strike before talks kicked off. This is happening as, of course, the writer's strike enters its ninth week. No end in sight.
In fact, they're still talking is good news. Here is a live look. You see it behind us at a very busy LAX. Severe weather continuing to cause air traffic delays and flight cancellations around the country.
Officials at LAX anticipate July will be the busiest month of the summer travel season. We go to Fox 11's Christy Fajardo at the airport with more. Christy.
Yeah, Christina, not just July. In fact, LAX is expecting 3 million or nearly 3 million passengers this holiday week. And those travel troubles really could come at a worse time. In fact, the TSA was expecting to screen 2.8 million passengers nationwide today. That would be a single day record. Still, there are more travel, more flight cancellations, more delays, and more frustrated passengers.